Welcome to the launch of WRO Learn. I am Klaus, Secretary General of World Robot Olympiad Association. For 20 years, WRO has reached more than 1 million students around the world. While most of you think of it as a competition, it is about something much deeper, education. Today we introduce WRO Learn, a powerful new platform for students, coaches, judges, and national organizers alike. With WRO Learn, you can prepare for competitions, advance your skills, track your successes, and experience exciting robotics projects during the off season. We are excited to share this next step in robotics education with you. So let's explore WRO Learn together.
Hi, WRO Learn.
Hello and welcome to the launch of WRO Learn and our little project demonstration. I'm Jonas, I'm the project manager of WRO Learn.
Hello everyone, I'm Vahid, I'm education specialist at WRO and I'm so excited to reach this time to launch WRO Learn.
Vahid, you have been heavily involved in creating WRO Learn, so especially the courses. Can you give me a quick rundown of what courses we will have available on the platform at launch?
Sure, let me show you how our platform looks like. We have different sections. We have some courses for students that they can use them to build and program their projects. We have courses for coaches to support them to prepare their teams. We have courses for judges, help them how to judge in the national and international levels. And we also have courses for the national organizers.
So, talking about the content of the courses, are there any special features or elements of the courses that you're especially proud of?
There's a lot to love, but I would say my favorite feature is how the courses are interactive. We have different types of contents. We use videos, visuals, and also different types of quizzes to check the understanding of the students. And we also offer some building instructions for the beginners to help them how to build their projects and some editable codes that the teams can easily open it and edit it and develop their projects.
So far, everything we have seen is in English. Is that the only language we support?
No, we support multiple languages and let me show you here how easily you can switch between different languages. Now, Jonas, can you explain a bit more how the learners can record their progress on WRO Learn platform?
So, first of all, we have the courses. There are many courses, and as we've seen, they have beautiful badges. So for every course you have finished, you will get this small check mark. You see you have finished it. And if there's a course that you have just started, there will be a pause button, so you can go there and continue. Or the other ones you haven't started. And then we also have certificates. You'll get those for multiple projects, multiple courses that you finished. So if you hover over it, you will see which courses you have already finished that you need for the certificate. And if you have all the courses done that you need for a certificate, you can claim it and then you can also download it as a PDF.
That's awesome. It's also any option for the coaches to check the progress of the students.
So for the coaches, we have integrated our classroom feature. So as a coach, I can have multiple classrooms. Here I have my WRO masterclass with a couple of students. They have their own accounts and I can invite them to the classroom with a link. There's also the option to have anonymous accounts in special situations for young students or if it's a better fit for the classroom. And for all of those accounts, I can see their progress. So I can see which courses they have finished and how much time they have spent on the platform. And talking about teaching and learning, let's see how that looks in action.
Teaching with this platform in comparison to traditional methods is easier, I'd say, because everything is already cut out for you. The tasks are there, the information is there, you don't need pen and paper.
So I gained more insights about this project and also how robots actually work a little bit.
You don't need that much knowledge to get started because everything is experienced, hands-on.
And it gave me a really good understanding of the basics of robots and how they work.
The first prototype was done after a few minutes, I think 10-20 minutes was all it took for a real working project with a definite purpose.
Get it, work with the platform, get it started. The students have much fun with it. It's nice for us teachers because we don't have as much preparation time anymore. It's fun.
And afterwards they try it out. And with this platform, everything is basically given out in one. You can just let the students go and explore for themselves.
Before we conclude today, I want to thank everyone who took part in bringing WRO Learn to life. This is the beginning of an exciting journey where we invite students everywhere to dream big, innovate boldly, and build a brighter future through robotics. A very special thanks to our partner, Aramco, whose generous support has made this platform possible. Their commitment to education, innovation, and youth development aligns closely to our mission, and we are proud to have them by our side as we expand access to robotics learning across the globe. We can't wait to see all the incredible things you will achieve with WRO Learn. So let us keep inspiring, innovating, and learning together.